4月23日，拥有百年历史的公益机构洛杉矶国际研究院在拉克森塔市举办联谊活动，感谢参与接待安置阿富汗难民的社区机构及个人，并邀请难民家庭分享他们的感人故事。出席当天活动的除了伊拉的相关工作人员、董事会成员之外，还有长期支持公益事业的义工们。伊拉在2021年9月美军撤出阿富汗被塔利班全面占领后，发起阿富汗盟友立即行动，动员社区力量接待安置从阿富汗前来美国的难民及家庭。
80% of those arrivals came in November, December and January, so it was very intense time. So as Mahmoud said so eloquently, we could not have helped and supported these families and these individuals without your help. So we're so very, very grateful for everything that youdid and are continuing to do. So many of you are continuing to work with our families and our single people that have arrived, and you are essential in helping folks to resettle into their new lives here. So thank you so much.